student, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Today we did our 152 class. That is about stock and soup. We know about soup that soup is always second course, I mean our course. Okay, like although is first. Okay, like starter and soup is potage. Okay, so today we did our three soups. Okay, first one is Indian national soup, that is Mulli Jutuwari. Mulli means we know that it's a black pepper. Okay. Black pepper flavor soup is with a thick or maybe sometimes semi-thick. Okay, is from India. And one is our tomato soup. Today and also we fried some red croutons, which is accompaniment to the tomato soup. Okay, and second third one is soup that is about Ireland soup, potato soup. Okay, potato soup is, you can notice that all soup are puree based soup. Means we are sauteing and then we are pureed and we cook with our stock. Okay. In soup, you can stock. You can use our stock like vegetable stock or chicken stock. Okay, so stock is made. What you are going to make, like what soup or what gravies or what curries you are going to make. So soup stock is depends on it. Okay, suppose today we made that three veg soup. So it's basically we have to make one vegetable stock. Stock is needed to make our soup, sauces, and curries and gravies. Okay. And these all are puree based. Puree means when we are boiling it and we are mixing it, grind it and make it puree. Okay, then we are boiling with the spices. Okay, and also why is getting thick? Because we are making also one roux. Roux means also, you know, already we did roux. Okay, roux helps, roux is a thickening agent, it helps to thick the soup. Okay, so today we did the three soups. Like one Indian soup, Mulli Jutuwari, is a puree soup because we are making puree. The lentil, I have used the lentil and we boil it and then we puree it. Okay? So you can see all soups are puree based soup. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.